Some people say that love is a rose. Maybe they've hit it right on the nose. But other folks say that it's like the sun. Well, a long time ago, Daddy said to me, I'll help you clear up the mystery. I'll give you a simple rule of thumb. If it knocks you off your feet, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your life complete, then it's love, then it's love. If it turns you upside down, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your world go round, then it's love. The dictionary won't tell you much if love is the word you're looking at. I don't believe that definition's right. And the encyclopedia won't reveal the crazy way you start to feel. A kissing on a moonlit summer night. 'Cause if it knocks you off your feet, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your life complete, then it's love, then it's love. If it turns you upside down, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your world go round, then it's love. Maybe compare it to a flame, or say it's a medicine that heals. Cause a panel of experts could fight all night and never figure out which one is right. But they'd agree on how it makes you feel. 'Cause if it knocks you off your feet, then it's love, then it's love. Makes your life complete, then it's love, then it's love. If it turns you upside down, then it's love, then it's love. If it makes your world go round, then it's love. Well, if it